we are really proud to be associated with the Venus Awards, sponsored this session tonight. I'm delighted to be here personally to meet so many of you. We're extremely keen to help you close the gender gap which does exist in business, and to help celebrate your success this evening. You are all role models. Your success will inspire other ladies to take up your business and take up the challenge and the great opportunities that exist out there. This is why NatWest was really proud to sponsor the Devon Small Business Awards. We've had so many nominations, and I know the judging was really, really hard, which is why I'm going to hand over to Sam in a second, who's got the pleasure of judging the nominations but also running through the finals. Good luck, everyone.
Jenny Cowling from Cowling Property. Jenny's enthusiasm, professionalism and commitment to providing high quality service comes through in every interaction she and her all-female team make. Gillian Rhodes Trading the Parks Bar for an excess of 7 years, Gillian has undertaken huge transformation and redevelopment of the spa, which now provides 5 treatment rooms, providing a calming atmosphere for her 9,000 plus clients. Gillian's story is one of faith, hard work and commitment, which has taken her down many different avenues, including wanting to be a desktop publisher. You'll have to speak to Gillian if you want to give her the story of how she got from there to Star Director. Maureen McAllister. After 25 years in working in the public sector, faced with redundancy 3 years ago and the other son, Maureen made the decision to use her immense knowledge in tourism good effect to help businesses develop and improve and increase profitability. She now successfully manages a range of clients across the UK, and her knowledge of social media, in particular Twitter, is second to none, managing a number of Twitter accounts. Have you ever wanted to do Cavill, the kids Cavill came I really was?
Thank you.